I heard another merchant failed to pay Sefetu.
What happened?
The firebrand had his soldiers burn the man's ship and all his goods. Told him if he failed
Did
to
you
pay
have
again?
Any trouble bringing your crops to market?
Who?
Master Tahaka's wife is so kind. I cannot thank the gods enough for delivering her to us.
I have heard that about Lady Maharet.
Bayak. It was Sefetu. They took Akuf. I know what they will do. Torture him with red-hot tongs, perhaps rip his tongue out, then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
The prisons of Fort Nikio.
Wait! They thought I was dead and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
Wait a second.
I can't believe some pus-filled wart of a Magi has been killing our men.
I heard he killed the archer Sefetu left in Sais.
That and more. When Sefetu catches him, I heard he's going to burn his fingers and toes off, then his ears, nose, tongue, balls.
Sweet Serapi.
They don't call him the Firebrand for no good reason. Do not screw up.
Yeah.
I will get you out.
Bayan, you will need to find the key Sefetu wears around his neck.
Hurry.
A clue.
I have the key here.
That clod of shit.
Come on. Come on! Come quickly. This place may still be dangerous.
Papi, keep me safe.
This may still be dangerous.
Hey! Trouble here!
coming.
Hey, you! Stop!
The guards here are vigilant.
Hey, what?
Keep me safe. Thank you, my friend. Apollodorus was right to bring you in. You honor the badge you wear. Come visit us if you ever get the chance. May Happy watch over you and ensure your beer cup ever overflows.